guys. Pop that back. Now let's go see how Rebecca's getting on. Still nothing? Oh well, I have to come back this way anyway. So time to investigate the other side. And I might investigate the upstairs first. See if I can. We can. Cool. But first, I'm gonna go check out the other door. Where Forrest is. I think that's his name, Forrest. Yes, we can go in here. Cool. Oh, that was eerie. Ooh. Small key. I don't have any room in my inventory, but I might just use the spray. I know I shouldn't, but to hell with it. No, Forrest. What's that? Oh, just ammo. No weapon. Fine. Oh, it needs to be checked. I'm gonna head downstairs. Armor. So I need an armor key. Yeah. Ugh. This room. I know what's coming. Why is there never anything under here? Well, okay then. Oh, herb. More armor. Ew. What's in here then? Another small key. Oh, why can't they just use the same space? Anything else? Nope. Cool. No, I haven't got any inventory space. And I think I need the broken shotgun before I go in there. Okay, you're still alive. I know you are. Ugh. Too many flipping zombies. Well, at least he's dead. Okay, so I'm gonna grab the chemical that's in here, because this is where it is, I think. Yep, there it is. And there's also that herb. We'll go the long way. Yeah, we'll just head all the way back. So I think by now Rebecca should be finished with the piano. Okay, it's kind of bugging me, this. Like, why isn't there anything under here? Just checking behind here, make sure I haven't missed anything. What's up?
You like it?
Like what?
That was great.
Why didn't that open up before when she was practicing?
What is that? Chris, be careful.
Shit. Oh, don't hate me because I'm going to use... Oh my god. I'll be back. Oh my god, there's two of them. I'll pick up one red one now and combine it with a green one. I should have one space left to grab the emblem. Then I'll come back for the herbs later. Yes.
Chris, are you all right?
Yep. Is that all you gotta say? Fine. Stay here. And we got another key. Oh, the shield key. Where the hell does the shield key go? Well, okay then. Let's explore upstairs. So where the hell is the armor key? Oh, you've got to be joking me. Oh, I can go through this side, can't I? Anything? Just a book. Yeah, that's just a book about herbs, which we already read. So, nothing in here then. So, where do we go? Can't we shoot them? Whatever. I'll go check out that painting room. And then I might end the episode after that. So this shield key, I presume, goes to the attic? And that's a helmet. And I think this room gives us another crest. Yeah, I remember how to do this. And that's the tired middle-aged man. We don't want that one. No. An infant? A child? No. Should do it. Yes, and another crest. That seems like a good place to end it. So we'll go save it and then we'll end the episode. This is very Terminator music. And I'm going to have to kill him because he's going to get in my way. God. Oh. How many bullets do these guys take? Seriously. Not that I'm complaining. We hardly used any of that ammo in the Jill scenario. Okay. Pop that back. So I'll see you all in the next episode. Make sure to like and subscribe, and have a nice day. Bye.